That's what I call canyon therapy right there. Somebody crashed. No. Oh man. Man, that's not good.
What happened?
She's probably trying to keep up with us, and I don't know.
Here, deal with the problem. Stacking up your bikes here isn't going to help anything.
No, thank you. It's scary when somebody crashes, that's for sure. Luckily, she was wearing her gear. At least most of it. Guarantee everyone's gonna be riding carefully tonight, everyone that was on that ride. Oh man, I gotta look up how to get home. Ha ha.
was just looking up how to get home.
What?
What?
Where are you?
I was just looking up how to get home.
Where are you going?
Fort Collins.
You want to follow me?
Okay. Guys, she's okay. Anyway, guys, her name is Michaela, and just keep her in your thoughts and your prayers. Condition in the description of this video as I find it out. Wow. What happened was she was making the turn and she got some target fixation and just took the turn really wide and ended up going off road, hitting that ditch, and then she went tumbling end over end, and her helmet was apparently, it was too big for her, and her helmet flew off her head. When we got there, her head was bleeding, so hopefully she's okay, and I think she hurt her arm really bad. But she was moving one arm and she was moving her legs, but I think her other arm is hurt really bad. Really?
does not know how to drive. Within your limits, and not only wear your gear, but definitely wear gear that fits properly. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. Keep an eye on the description of this video for her latest condition, and keep her in your prayers. Ride safe. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and have a good day.